It takes money, it takes every spare penny to get a Ford to get power. Chevrolets and Dodges are a lot more inexpensive than a pulling truck. But when you got a Ford, you got to lay out some serious cash to get a good ride.